Good evening. Today we're going to present about the steam engine. My name is Christian Acosta and my partner here is Mauricio Tovar. First of all, I want to say that a steam engine is basically a heat engine that with the using of boiling water, it produces a mechanical work. Okay, first, it begins. In the historical context of the steam engine, first it started in the first century after Christ. It started with the Isle of Phil, that it was invented by the hero of Alexandria. It says that was one of the first steam engines ever known by the humankind. After that, after some years of usage and development, it became well known by the Spanish inventor Jerónimo de Ayans y Belmont, who in 606 patented the first steam engine. But later, the first steam engine that was commercially successful was the one that invented Thomas Newcomb in 712. Okay, now we're going to talk about the development. First of all, as I told before, it says that the steam engine started with the Isle of Phil by the hero of Alexandria, and then it's basically the using of boiling water to produce mechanical work, and it later started to advance and it got a lot of upgrades and additions like the piston engines, high pressure engines, marine engine, steam locomotives, and even steam turbines. And today on, the steam machine is still developing.
Okay, I'm talking about for how did the effects of the world in steam engine. The steam engine had been one of greatest invention of all times. Even now, something would be possible if it wasn't for the steam engine. Thanks to it, people could travel faster without the need of cars with horses. Thanks to the marine engines and the steam locomotives, it also revolutionized the way factories works by allowing machines reaching productions never seen before in the 18 centuries. Thanks to this, the steam engine was one of the driving force behind the Industrial Revolution. Current status. Allowed today on the steam engine is no longer in a widespread commercial use. Various companies are exploiting the potential of the steam engine. One example of it is usage as an alternative to internal combustion engines. Companies like Energy Project AV in Sweden has been progress in using modern materials and harnessing the power of steam.
Thank you very much for your attention.